Hey, what's up, y'all? This is The Couch. We're here in Santo Domingo enjoying ourselves, and we have
Larry Turner.
And this is Egypt Thomas. We're going to do a real intimate couch moment because we've been running and ripping and running and just haven't had any time. But I wanted, before Larry takes off, because certain people came in different shifts, we wanted a couch segment with, we're going to call this Santo Domingo Couch Atlanta Edition. So, Larry, have you enjoyed Santo Domingo?
Oh, definitely. It's definitely a place I would like to come back in the near future.
And does it fit any stereotypes? Like, what did you hear about Santo Domingo before you got here?
Tough, a lot of crime. I like the fact that it still has this authenticity to feel.
And one thing that I did say that I found was really nice is that the water's really blue. So if you guys want to come here, make sure you come check out the book, The Beach, Samana. And we did Boca Chica. Also, remember they were saying it's like really cruisy. Let me tell you, it's not what they cracked up to be. People who go for that, look for that.
Yeah. So,
unless we just are not the bomb, but that, you know, come on.
That's not true.
How about that? But we will say the people have been very nice. So we want to thank the people of Santo Domingo. Please come to the BQ Hotel. Amazing, affordable prices, like $70 a night. It's right up the street from all the gay-friendly areas. The what was the rum that you got? Who'd you get the rum for?
That was Brugal for one of my co-workers.
Yeah, that's
a rum made here. So
yeah, so that's
something to take back. It's important.
So now, what's your next trip? What do you have planned coming up?
Ooh, coming up, I have three trips. Actually, May is Savannah, July in Miami, and August, Hawaii. Oahu. So I'm flying in Honolulu.
Now, you just got off a vacation. You're going where?
I just got back from Memphis, a month ago.
Did you like the restaurants?
It wasn't what I expected. They're known for their ribs, but I wasn't too impressed. Fat Max does
Fat
ribs better.
Another plug.
But it's good. There's a lot of history there in Memphis.
So. Cool. So now also, Leah, let's let the people know when we first met. When did you first meet?
I met you about 6 years ago in Palm Springs, California, at one of the retreats.
Retreats,
in August, dead of summer.
Dead of summer. Did you like Palm Springs?
Oh, I love Palm Springs. So a lot of humidity, but I loved it.
Yeah, and so we're going to go there for Latino Oasis.
Okay.
So we're going to do a couch edition in Latino Oasis.
Absolutely.
So that's what's up. Now, also, Leah, I want to find out, our fans would like to know, are you single?
Yes, I'm very single.
And also, are you interested in looking for somebody? Is that what you're interested in?
Sure.
That's what you're interested
in?
But what's some things that you want from a person? Let's put it on out there.
I like honesty.
Okay, what else?
I love passion.
Passion. That means
that's pretty much it. I like somebody who's a self-motivator.
Do you need masculinity? Is that key? A little bit?
Yeah, that's fine. You don't have to be the hardest guy, but you don't have to be Paul either.
Right. Now, also, do you feel like you give off the right signs and signals when you want to be with somebody? Or you think they should ask you, or are you going to go after them?
I usually go after them.
For real?
Oh, yeah. I don't mind chasing.
All right. And also, we're going to end it with, like, talking about, I guess, being in Atlanta and saying what's up. You want to say what's up to some of your friends?
Oh, yeah. Everybody back in Atlanta, Tracy and Terrence and Vernon and Kenesha, William, LaVance, Terrell, you know, the whole gang. People have been with me for years, from the 80s, the 90s, and the millennium. My mom.
Yeah, that's what's up. And also, Larry wants to let y'all know, too. I need y'all to start saving up some money so you can start joining us, the couch members, and come on out. So y'all want to see y'all in Hawaii for your birthday. What day is it?
August 17th through the 22nd.
So we're going. So y'all save up. This is man's birthday, y'all. Come on. This is The Couch. I'm Egypt Thompson, and we have
Larry Turner.
And this is the Santo Domingo edition of it. We're going to have some more fun. Check out my Facebook. We'll be taking more pictures. This is a good friend of mine, Larry Turner. I love you. Thanks,
man. I love you, too.
All right, thank you. So this is The Couch, and it's all on a poppin'. Peace.